Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix WhatsApp status video not playing error in Android phone. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps, and then click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Okay, you can see your WhatsApp is showing. Just click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK, and click on clear cache, click OK, and click on clear all data, click OK. After click on clear all data, re-login your WhatsApp account, click on app permission, make sure all permission is allowed, like this, camera, contact, file and media. Okay, go back, click on restrict data usage, check this box, Wi-Fi and mobile data, and click OK, and open Play Store app and click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Okay, click to open WhatsApp. Make sure WhatsApp app is up to date in your Android phone and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve WhatsApp error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.